say, if you criticize a policy, or you criticize a policy, they say, what, do you hate America? Why are you always criticizing America? And you have to again and again and again tell them, they know the difference. We say, we're not criticizing America, it's our home too. We're criticizing policymakers who are doing things that are damaging America. Go around beating the chest and saying, America's the greatest, America's number one, we're the tops. Under the guise of loving your country, our leaders play upon the best instincts of people and get them to support policies that hurt the quality of life at home.
This picture tells it all. This flag was apparently taken from someone's office inside the United States Embassy. It was burned Tuesday evening outside the embassy's gates. To the Iranian demonstrators who set fire to it, this was a symbol of victory.